We're recording.
Good evening. I'm Anderson Cooper, and welcome to Anderson Cooper 360. The Malaysian flight plane has been reportedly stolen by the U.S. government?
No.
What's wrong with that? What's wrong with that?
We can't do it like that.
Why not?
It's too controversial. We can't.
But,
it just doesn't work like that.
But no. I love presenting controversial topics. It's what I do.
I know.
Let me show you why.
Right.
See, back when I was in Iraq. In here, there are children being shot and killed. Just look at it. Horrible. This is the kind of thing that's going on in Iraq. The war is killing the children. We gotta stop this. Let's go.
We're shooting.
Oh, okay. I don't understand. That didn't clear it up.
Okay. Well, here's another example. Back when I was in Gaza. As you can see, there was a rather large explosion down there by that red car. This is probably the rebels bombing the water pipes. That's just one of the extremist ideas that these rebels have been performing on the city in Gaza.
Cooper experiences the difficulties of danger and the hardships that go along with being a global news reporter for TV journalism. Being in foreign and often controversial ground, he is a target for abduction, assassin, and simply being caught in a disaster, whether from natural causes or a war zone. Experiencing death and destruction is part of the job description for this field of journalism, so possessing a thick skin is a necessity in order to maintain composure while capturing disturbing footage in order to be a successful anchor. Cooper exemplifies both efficiency and timeliness as a news anchor, having been awarded 8 Emmy Awards, including 2 for his coverage of the earthquake in Haiti and an Edward R. Murrow Award.